Be safe. We don't have any free beds left.
Don't waste my time.
Be safe. We don't have any free beds.
What happened to you, mister?
Pete. Explosion. Fishing with dynamite. Hurts talking.
Fishing with dynamite, huh? You sure it wasn't from a fight in port? Maybe on a ship?
I'm sure. Oh, please, leave.
Bye.
Oh, my stomach. I ain't never eating leeches ever again, no sir.
Let me rest.
Be safe. We don't have any free beds left.
Yeesh. What happened to your shoulder?
Some psycho in a bar brawl. Gun came out, he clipped me good in the shoulder. Something I can help you with?
I'm just looking for someone. Captain Sanders.
Captain Sanders? Never heard of him. I'm Joseph Willow. You should probably look somewhere else.
That's funny. The records say you were admitted for an axe wound, just like a certain Captain Sanders got in the port massacre. Spill.
Oh, to the depths with it. Who sent you?
I'm asking the questions here, pal.
Yeah, well, first tell me who you are.
Charles Reed, Private Eye. Throgmorton wants to know what happened to his lost expedition.
So Throgmorton came looking at last. I knew someone like you would find me sooner or later.
What were you looking for underwater?
The cause of all this. The stones, the flood, the monsters. The scientists found cracks on the seabed. They were working on some theory of how it connected to the madness.
The ocean floor splits open, and that means hysteria on land. Really.
We spent days over the cracks. We heard things. Saw things looking back at us.
I was on the Titania before I came here. It seems you were all hitting the bottle pretty hard. Why?
To stop them from rioting. To save them from despair. After those dives, anyone would turn to drink.
So, the diving did a number on your crew. But what happened in the port?
I don't know. They were calm until we docked, and then they lost it. And many good men lost their lives.
I think it'd be an understatement to say your expedition met with disaster.
There are things that should never be found, Mr. Reed. I only wish I'd known that then. they'd still be alive. The scientists, my crew, none of them deserved what happened to them.
Tell me what happened on the last dive.
We had a system. The divers go down, then come up at a prearranged time. But not one surfaced that day. In the end, I sent a team to check. They returned with Albert, but all were half mad with fear.
Did you know Albert Throgmorton made it to shore?
Albert survived? Is he here?
No. He didn't make it. He's dead as the rest. Murdered in the port. But what about the others?
I don't know. My crew left them down there. Underwater. I ordered a rescue attempt, but they threatened mutiny.
You've got a good reason for leaving the expedition to die, right?
You weren't there. Day after day on that ship, it was a horror, Mr. Reed. We saw things. Not one of us dared sleep. It was an expedition into cursed waters. Mark my words.
Could you take me out to where the last dive took place?
No, no. You can't follow them, Mr. Reed. It's suicide. Worse than suicide.
I'm a Navy diver, Captain. And with all due respect, I'm not afraid of boogeymen.
I don't care. I'm not taking you there. And besides, you'll never follow them without proper equipment.
Where's the logbook from the Titania?
Well, I had it with me, but I was all out of it by the time I got here. I remember the surgery ward. When I came round, my things were gone.
Do you know where I can get a good diving suit?
My men got theirs from a local factory. If you're that bullheaded, I'll write down the address.
Get better soon.
Scratch me. Please, please, just here. This itching is driving me insane.
Take the patient's things and throw them in storage. Take the patient's things and throw them in storage.
Be safe. We don't have any free beds left.
Get off my ship, you newcomer rat!
I wonder what happened to the chemicals. The door won't budge. Seems after visiting Dr. Grant, the shop owner preferred to self-medicate. Those bloodstains would definitely attract wild beasts. I don't think he's going to tell me much about those monsters.
Vote for Oakmont! Your vote is your choice. Choose one.
What are you selling, mister? I don't see any goods.
I offer what everyone in this Borg needs most. Safety and comfort. You a newcomer? Where are you staying?
The Devil's Reef Hotel.
Oh, old Victor always thinks so small. A man of your talents could earn his board 100 ways. Maybe you want some more spending money?
Got a job for a private eye, mister? I'm always up for a good side gig.
That's what I like to hear. I'm Walter. I need someone capable to take care of an issue on my property. Local fauna, if you know what I mean.
Let me guess. You need a gun for hire. Or is there another task?
I need you to place these incense burners on the top floor of my properties to drive off the wild beasts. Take a photo for me as proof.
Smoke that repels wild beasts. Does that even work?
Of course it will. No doubt. I bought it from a friend I trust.
Well, okay. Just give me the address. Real estate's a risky business. How'd you get into it?
All my life I was a common Fisk trader. But I wanted more. I dreamed of being a landlord. A man who never works. So I scrimped and saved, and bought several houses. Gonna rent them to the refugees and newcomers. And I have even greater plans.
See you later.
This used to be an okay place to live.